all rolled up into one fabulous, might I say, stylish package. We're here to watch our six houses today, help our contestants walk, work, and swagger into your hearts. But George, I don't have a costume!
This ain't no shoes, no service type of place. No costume!
Now, I know many of you can't hear a joke or dance, which means the question we'd like to ask is, what house are you? Which means it's time to meet the most stylish mentors in the media. Put your hands together for the costume council!
Yes!
You better throw them, princess! They're not playing! It's clear that each team here to help the house win, but don't take it from me. Why don't you each introduce yourselves?
Well, naturally, I'll go first.
Oh, naturally.
My name is Sporty Van Duke, and I run the House of Sporty. Now, if you love competition, whether it's on the field or the runway, then my house is the one for you. Together, we will knock out all the other competitors at this ball.
Be gone before someone drops the house on you! I'm Princess Pearl. I rule over the House of Princess. I'm seeking princes and princesses to help me add crowns to my collection.
Oh,
gotcha!
I'm
so good
too! I'm Spooky in the Sky with Diamonds, and I run the House of Spooky. It's all about screams with us. Whether you love being scared or scaring others, this is the house for you. When I'm done with you, then you scare not to reward you.
The only thing that's scary is your taste in fashion. I'm Kid Clever, and I run the House of Clever. A good trick is our treat. We love people who think out of the box. With our creativity and imagination, they won't see us coming. We take the win.
Silly.
There's only one thing to think about. What house are you?